Batteries are always good. Anything in here? Let's see. Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of items to pick up, but I don't know where to go. Is anything in here? Nope, can't get in there. Now how do I get out of this little area? Okay, right here. Alright, so I'm gonna... go back this way. Ah!
I needed to get the generator running.
Okay, and how do we do that? Or should I say, where do we do that? Where do I do that? Maybe right here. Is a cool effect. Hey, get away from me! Where's the thing? I remember how to get back to it. I'm all turned around. Oh yeah, go back in there, that's right. Oh! Turn around! Oh shit, oops. How do I get back in there? I can't remember. Not through here. I know that. Okay, not through here. Not there. How do I get back in that building? I do not remember. I think I just went maybe this back here. Nope. I'm going around in circles here. I do not remember how to get back in there. Now I can't see. Oh, I gotta go over here. I knew that. Oh, can you come down any slower? Really? Really? Oh my god! How far back? It isn't hard to go back too far this time. Oops, wrong way.
Turn back now.
Once again, not a chance. Talk about a close call. There you go.
Do as you're told.
Nope, gonna not listen to you. Oh my God in heaven.
Alice never loved you.
How will we get through that? Whoa, this must be the finale. I can't see the light! I can't see! Okay, I've got this. Watch me. I gotta wait for a gap. Now!
You fail.
Oh, that you did I do it? Did I do it?
It's over.
Ah, now we're doing damage.
Just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Oh, it's not.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear of the dark.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still one foot in a dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed.
Oh, what is going on here?
Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
Okay.
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you. Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning. Come back to bed.
Yeah.
Come back to bed, Tom.
Now what?
Find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Don't mind him. He's Mr. Sh- Friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
What the? What's happening here? Okay,
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you. I met someone.
Oh no.
I'm in love with someone else.
Alice? No, what are you saying? You can't.
You don't love me. You don't even love yourself. All you do is torture yourself at work. You can't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I know.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
Alan? What are you doing? Put the light back on. What are you doing, Alan? Stop. Put the light back on.
It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
You're not my Barbara.
Tom.
Barbara.
Let me go. I promised to be good. Please, untie me, naughty boy. I will help you write your messages. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
I was filled with darkness. Cut it out.
Okay, apparently we're going back in.
Get away from me, you hag!
Back to the hallucinations.
Where am I? Let me go!
Alice! Alice! I'm coming!
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write. Now it's too late.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you.
Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Now we're back at the beginning.
Oh, no!
Never dead.
Alice!
Okay, so from what I'm understanding, it sounds like the whole time he was just in a dream. But I can't figure that out for sure. I think it may have been a dream and also me also manifesting. And to me, it sounded to me it seemed like it was a lot like the game The Medium, how the inner thoughts manifest, cause a monster to manifest. But it was a really good game. I can't wait for to do the next parts of it. The American Nightmare and Control, and then Alan Wake 2.